Come here.
Join. You gotta join the Deadpool corpse, guy. Or are you trying to run away?
Oh.
I'm sorry, you guys were watching. I honestly wanna welcome you guys to this initiation of a new member of the Deadpool corpse. We got Deadpool in the house. I was gonna say something, but I don't want my video to get banned. It's a new suit made by the cosplay dog. I bought it on Etsy.com. Let's see, how the hell did I put this on you? Come on, Papa. I know it's late there. Don't worry. It feels good. It rubs your body. Makes you feel amazing. Stretchy. You like the stretchy stuff. I know I do. Come on. Come on. Come on. Don't be afraid. I know. It's the first time. It's scary. It was like that for me too. Come on, your ears, Papa. Come here, Papa. You see it? Feels good. You're part of this team of people that look like a rotten avocado. Come on, give me the other paw. Don't be like that. You gave me one already. Come on. Other paw. After 10 hours, we got a new member, Deadpool. Come here, say hi to the camera. Come on. No, don't look at me like that. I know, it gets hot. It's winter. Do not complain. It's Deadpool. New member. We're looking for any members that want to join the Deadpool corpse. We got the first one. Okay, guys. So guys, after like 10 hours, and testing his Deadpool suit. He likes it. He's very happy. And this is the final outcome of it. Can you please record? Can you please give him a look? Deadpool, come on, Papa. I know you're amazing. You love it. He seems very excited. You can tell in his face. Seems very happy. His tail is wagging. Look. So happy how he is with the Deadpool suit. Wag the tail, Papa. Oh, you know, he's gonna wag it later. But guys, thank you for watching another video. Deadpool corpse. It's gonna be better than the Green Lantern. That's for sure. Have a great night, guys. Peace. Grabar ahí, ¿cómo estamos?